Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. It's Sweet Pea again, and on today's recipe we're going to be preparing kelewele. It's a spiced plantain, okay, the Ghanaians eat like a snack. Let's jump right into it. Yeah, this is our plantain, and we just have to cut it into a smaller pieces, okay. Just more like his chips, okay guys. And we're gonna be spicing it up with our local ingredients. If you are new to my channel, I say welcome. Please like and subscribe, you know, share and comment, okay guys. Yeah, so and when we finish cutting it to these pieces, we're gonna be adding in spices. Here I have my pepper flakes. I like using my oregano. Then we have our tomato, garlic, onion, and ginger. At this point, our kelewele is ready, guys. We just have to bring it out from the oil. Voila! Our kelewele is ready. Thank you guys for being with me today. Until we meet next time, bye bye.